morning, children. Today's chapter is Chapter 10, Penguin Sweater. This is in post-midterm, okay? So let's move on. So do you know? Have you heard of oil spills? When oil from a ship boat spills into the sea, what do you think happens to creature living there? So this talks about environment, okay? Have you heard of oil spilling, like ship tanks, okay? When there is an accident in the ocean, when the ships spills the oil, okay, in the ocean, what happens to the creature in that ocean, okay? Have you ever thought about it? Whether they survive the oil or whether they die, okay? What happened to this, that the species spills means to pour in that ocean, okay? Now let's move on. So as of the title, you come to know that this is the story of penguins, okay? Penguin, have you seen where they're white and black in color with a beak? I will show you the picture here. This is a penguin, okay? This is blue-backed penguins. So here, see the picture? Here is the oil spill on water. See how it becomes the ocean? Not a place to survive, okay? Or in oil and ocean, if there is tons of oils, the ocean creature cannot survive, okay? Now let's move on to the chapter. Oil spills can have a devastating effect on marine life. After an oil spill, devastated means destructive, damaging, okay? After an oil spill, one of the most important jobs of rescuer is to fish out oil-soaked birds and animals, clean them and rehabilitate them before releasing them into the wild again. Rescuers means people who help someone, something out of a danger or a harmful situation. Like if there is a fire in the house, the fire brigade will come, extinguish the fire and rescue the people who are stuck in that house, okay? So they are called rescuer. Rehabilitate means return someone to normal living condition. Like to rehabilitate to give a new life, return to that normal life, okay? So what is the job of the rescuer? To fish out oil-soaked birds, because they are all soaked in oil, drenched in oil, and to clean them, birds and animals, and to rehabilitate them into their normal home, okay? Recently, after an oil spill in Australian waters, environmentalists claim that the oil slicks were threatening the existence of the little blue penguin in south of Australia. Oil slick means film or layers of oil floating on a water surface. Okay, where is Australia? Australia is in the south of, have you, down in that, Australia is a continent and a country itself, okay? So threatening the existence of the, threatening means expressing danger of something unpleasant, okay? For example, if a daku comes in your house, okay? So what the daku will do first? It will threaten. It will say, I will, don't call the police or I will kill you, okay? Like that. That is called threatening. So in Australia, what happens? Environmentalists are people who usually work for environment, to protect the environment, okay? They claim that there was oil slick. Oil means floating of oil in the water. and which threatened which endangered the existence of which blue penguin in south of Australia. See here, blue black penguin in the picture. Where do emperor penguin live? So do you know where emperor penguin lives? That is your homework, to find out where the emperor penguin lives, and you can comment in that, what's the map. Okay, next, in the next video. So thank you.